Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus. E. Cardboard Moses.
I'm not going to touch his hair, K-Daisy. It's the mane of a god.
Boomer number four. Was it Allen and Ginter?
I don't know, but I could have sworn that came out of a Transcendent break. Me and Gil were watching it earlier today.
Yeah, I think Bates might have pulled one or something. Would it?
Should probably change the trash before. Huh? These shenanigans. Well, why is it that like Coke Zero tastes like it has more sugar?
I don't. A fair bit of color. Dolphin fanatic, but not. I haven't. Well, hang on. Let me just. Well, yeah. I mean, the Cubs don't have an auto. So I mean, a decent bit of color. They have, I mean, cases have been color strong. Wait, I hoard them over here too.
Right there.
I keep hoarding them. Look at that.
Ow!
Oh my god! Is anybody a workman's comp lawyer here?
My back!
We've got a situation.
My neck and my back.
Uncle Jesse getting paid!
I'll break you out 30%.
Dude, I will litter this place in banana peels if you're gonna give me a third.
You know what's funny? I did that like when I was in high school and nobody tripped.
Mario Kart lied to me all these years.
Well, no, dude. The Japanese actually did a full-blown science deal, like looking at the what makes banana peels slippery.
So slippery.
It is a very rich Greek person, C. Cabral. For my OCD, try and keep the boxes together, if you would.
Well, I didn't want to get in your way.
No, I mean, it's occasionally helpful if you're like, you're guaranteed, you're supposed to get three autos per box, and
keep them all.
If you don't, yeah, like if you only see two by the end of it, like you go back and check and make sure you didn't miss one. All right, so are you still looking to just get rid of the wife, Big Habs, or has it moved to children as well? What's up, DeGrom?
DeGrom!
Rara, how you is?
How you be?
MZB's drink of choice is breast milk. Oh, saucy little bastard. All right, let's see. Get into this thing already. Ronnie Dawson, Astros refractor, Bobby Bradley, Indians refractor. Noice, Nationals, Willie Adams, Rays. Well, I mean, is your wife like, does she do like a lot of housework and stuff? I mean, because if I take her, I'm gonna have to go like, you know, polygamy, and that by itself I feel is gonna be troublesome. Connor Justice, Angels, black paper to 499. First auto, Rockies. Robert Tyler. Oh. Braden Webb, Brewers. Arroyo, Giants. Bad things happen with Jen MCB. PJ Peters, Dodgers. Joe Rizzo, Mariners. Sky Blue, Robert Tyler, Rockies. Sean Reed Foley, Blue Jays, Allard, Braves. Especially if you've already paid for the merchandise, Kate Acey. Especially if you've already paid. Gold paper for the Cardinals, Dakota Hudson. 34th overall pick. Is not terrible. All right, there is only one PYT left in the store, number 5. It goes tonight with full-blown guarantees from Carver Moses and Carver Jesus. It's a done deal. So grab your squads. Let's do the hotness, and then tomorrow we start all nice and fresh. Woodman, Blue Jays, Reed, Padres. I mean, it is a Bowman tradition to do some divisionals and things. The Phillies, I think I should have charged triple. Sika Brawl. I think I should have gone like, you know, Cowboys style. And put it, you know, $2.99 for the Phillies. Cody Sedlock, the guy that we already pulled the Black Wave 101 for. You can't even get his Black Wave card if you wanted to, because somebody already owns it. Big Heads, that is probably what's going to happen. Like I said, most of them will be. I will leave, like, one or two, maybe, that... Finders keepers, poopers weepers, kind of deal.
I never heard that before.
Spies, Rangers, Honeywell. Because I told some people that they would still have a shot at getting them, whether they're quick on the finger or not. That's up to them. Hampson, Rockies, Stobe, Phillies. More gold, more autograph, this time for the Washington Nationals. I pipe a lot of puss. Congratulations on your Jesus Luzardo. A gold wave, 39 out of 50 autograph. Kevin Newman.
Newman.
Nick Hansen.
Jesus, why are you so cheap on the Phillies?
Well, that's Cabral's fault. Blame him.
As do I.
I just pulled a gold auto, though. Moniak.
Are you okay?
Nice. Purple, blue, gold base so far.
Damn. Did you know?
Yeah.
Is he in there?
I don't. No. I mean, I think he saw the gold. Nick Hansen. Orange. This is actually Chris Hansen's son.
Mbop?
No, the guy that did To Catch a Predator.
It's, she pulls out a large sexual device.
Excuse me, I'm Chris Hansen of the Dateline News. Were you planning on using those beers and condoms with the 12-year-old girl you've been chatting with? I don't know what you're talking about, man. She didn't say she wanted to talk. She was depressed. Maybe I should go. No, please sit. Please sit. Asshole sits down. Or they run and the police tackle them. But it's a good deal all the way around. Who? Blue Refractor for the Tampa Bay Devil Rays. You guys got to remember that show. Bregman. Sensatella.
Oh, there you go, J-Con.
Brett Cumberland. Braves Purple. That's a 250. That's a good card. Well, not me. Whatever. Feliciano, Brewers, Alford, Blue Jays. Oh, that, I want to see that. John Harris, Blue Jays, Sopko, Dodgers. I mean, it's guaranteed to happen. One of those throwback autos. Guaranteed.
Madhouse, I'll hang out with Chris Hansen if he's, you know, if he buys me beers and listens to my troubles. Yes, Madhouse.
We got our first one. We got our first one. Non-auto. Tampa Bay Devil Rays, Ryan Bolt Superfractor.
Is that one of one?
One of one.
Oh, my God.
The original real deal.
Holyfield.
53rd overall pick. Born in 94, 6'2", 210. Bats left, throws right. Dude, maybe we should just not stop this because this is clearly heating up. This is clearly heating up. Congratulations, I pop a lot of puss. It sounded like I was congratulating myself, but I'm not. See, I'm congratulating the guy whose name is I pop a lot of puss. That was Rays, right? Ian Anderson, Braves, Zimmer, Indians. Stuffis Bueno. Amir Garrett, Reds. Espinoza, Padres Refractor, Banda. Refractor, Diamondbacks. I believe it's Greek.
Let me get rid of. Paper right quick.
I mean, it always comes in euros. Was it at least entertaining, Orange Jello? Was it at least entertaining? Okay, well that's troublesome then. What other hotness is coming out of this? Leyva Refractor, Diamondbacks, Martinez Refractor, Cardinals. Jumping out, Dakota Hudson, base auto for the St. Louis Cardinals, baseball organization. Gold standard,
Matt Crook refractor for the Giants. Toussaint refractor for the Braves. Austin Allman, Giants. Kyle Hart, Red Sox. Alabia refractor. Drew Jackson, Mariners. Who? Rays. Willie, stay in your paper pile, son. Christian Stewart, Tigers. Nolan Williams, Bravos. Nolan Jones, Indians, blue paper. Jumping straight to another autograph this time. For the Red Sox, Dave Boston, C.J. Chatham. 51st overall pick, second rounder. Bryce Wilson and Eloy Jimenez, Braves and Cubs. Refractors. Tiberi, Mets. Rogers, Astros.
I like that, Bergie.
Black paper. Pirates. From anybody else, I would think that that was bullshit, Bergie, but coming from you, I believe it. Eric Lauer, Sky Blue Padres. Cody Sedlock, again, if you wanted his Black Wave 1-of-1 auto card, you're going to have to buy it off of somebody that already got it, because we already pulled it. Purple Refractor. Austin Riley, Braves. Kingery, Phillies. Sedlock hot case. Well, I mean, it's been a Sedlock hot day, even, really. San Diego Padres. Blue refractor auto. Straight blue. Not wave. 125 out of 150. Eric Lauer. First round draft pick. Folks, color is amazing. Autos are excellent. We're pulling 101s all over the place. I'm pulling 101s like I'm pulling gray hairs out my crotch, guys.
Oh.
And sadly, that's more than I want to right now. Teams left in number 5. Bowers, Rays. Welker, Rockies. Blue, Matt Crook. For the Giants, refractor. Oakley, Reds, Gerber, Tigers. Paz, Mets, Reynolds, Giants. I feel like this chat has really made a turn for the worse.
Yeah.
McKinney, blue, sky blue for the Yankees. Fisher, Astros, Clark, Brouhaha's.
Yes.
I got you.
Yeah. Ooh. Grizz.
Big Heavens, come on, man. I've been did that. That was years ago, bro.
Grizz's advice is to only date 11s.
As in 11-year-olds.
Because that's all it's good enough for you. Jay-Z, unlikely. Funkhauser Tigers, Bickford Brewers. This has taken a turn. We've got this.
amazing thing called Bowman with us. Let's stay focused on that. Jay-Z is right. Will Benson Indians. Cordell Brewers. Why not another one? Buyakasha Maniac. Base autograph. Phillies. What was he drafted? Oh, first. Mueller Braves. Torres Orioles. For being too good? J-Con, is that what happened? He got suspended for being too dominant in single-A ball. Lucius Fox, refractor. Birdie, White Sox refractor. Green paper for the Cubs, Eloy Jimenez. Those are the 99. Sky blue, Will Smith, Dodgers. Daz Cameron, Astros. And Reyes, Orioles refractor. Isn't baseball, no, baseball's not the one where they tell you, no, football's the one where they tell you that the drug man's coming like once a year. Heath Quinn, refractor, Giants, Indians, Nolan Jones, refractor. Gold, ink, please. Michael Geddes. Padres, gold refractor. Dalbec, Red Sox, Rosario, Mets. Indians, green refractor autograph. Only 99 of these exist on Earth. Congratulations, Indians. Logan Ice, Indians. Dylan Cozens, Phillies. Nice one for the Braves. Oh, the number 3 pick in the draft, Ian Anderson. Mr. Anderson. It's base. Brett Phillips and an A.J. Puck. I'll go ahead and throw Puck in a sleeve. I'll go ahead and do it. Just y'alls. Matt Manning. Tigers. Black. Paper. Those are the 499. Pretty close, Big Heavs. That's why I'm saying just go personal cases. Don't even bother with these breaks anymore. Just buy personal cases. Geddes Padres. McGee. Rays.
Nobody cares. Base.
Well, some people do, but you shouldn't. Right, give it to the kids and stuff.
Give it to the children.
The children like it because they don't know no better. Nick Gordon. Refractor Twins. Dakota Hudson. Refractor Cardinals. Sean Reed Foley, Blue Jays, purple refractor. I got super jumbo cases.
Got what you need, Big Heavs.
Hendricks, Reds, Lawson, Padres. Frankly, I don't want to have to move these cases into the closet, so it's better if we just break them all right now. Thais. Yep, refractor for the Angels. Manning refractor, Tigers. Capel, black paper, Indians to 499.
Chase DeJong, Dodgers. Wilt Craig, Pirates, Refractors.
Ah, K. Daisy with the zinger.
No, we've moved to the cubicle. Although I guess for old time's sake, we should move back into the closet.
I forgot you did used to work in the mm-hmm.
Refractor autograph number 15 pick in the draft, 161 out of 499, Alex Kirloff. Good card, I pop a lot of puss.
Maybe like a year, K. Daisy?
Kaboom, Nats, Lopez, Royals. Yeah, I don't even... I have a very poor sense of time. Like, it's the only thing that I do not amazingly is remember things in the past and when things happen and stuff. Tyler Wade, Yankees, Refractor. Hudson Potts, Padres, Refractor. Dylan Tate, Sky Blue. Grant Holmes, A's, Green, Refractor. Daniel Johnson, Nationals. Mark Ecker, Tigers, Refractors. Kirloff, Refractor. Devers, Refractor. Is five full, folks? Is it full? Is it full? Yeah, we had one that was like just two back to back. Like I so we're saying those got stuck together. Quantrill, Refractor. Whitley, Refractor. Derek Fisher, blue paper, Astros to 150. Javon Shelby, A's, Refractor. Ryan Howard, Giants, Refractor. Pirates, Will Craig, first round draft pick. 22nd overall, I believe, if I remember correctly. Yep, 22nd overall. See, somebody told me that they were in the jumbos. I mean, I'm going to trust your wisdom, but now we got to get all hells a deep into the super jumbos, folks. Purple Refractor autograph for the Rays, Jake Fraley. Out of 250. Let's just open it, keep opening until we find what we consider a legitimate hot pack. Capel, Braves, Indians, Refractor, Wentz, Braves, Refractor. Getting too far ahead of my own mind. Josh Hader, Brewers, black paper. Logan Shore, A's, Dylan Carlson, Cardinals. Thank you. Super Jumbos, I kind of like how they've set it up this year. I mean, they kind of pre-sorted it like they did the vendors. So like top of it's all base paper, then it's all chromes, then it's your inserts, autos, colors if you got them, kind of deal. Bautista, Refractor, Nationals. Reed, Padres, Refractor. Ben Bowden, another... We got a lot of his autos here. If you are a Rockies fan, get in it now. Because we got his stuff up in on it. Sedlock, Refractor, Alfred, Refractor. Austin Meadows, Pirates, black paper. Greer Diamondbacks, Tyler Rockies. Al Mays, Pirates Sky Blue. Meadows, Pirates Refractor. McKinney, Yankees Refractor. Connor Jones, Cardinals Refractor. Dane Dunning, Nationals Refractor. Chapman A's, Ronnie Dawson, Astros. I'm working on it. There's one in here somewhere. I guarantee it. Forrest Wall, Rockies, blue paper. And the Giants only autograph. 227/250, Brian Reynolds, purple variation. Are they all redemption? Somebody told me the Griffey was a redemption too. Collins, White Sox, Allard, Braves. Cutting right to another excellent auto, this time for the Indians, Will Benson. Just 14th overall pick. Top half, first round. It's like the top 1% of the 1%ers. That's what he is. Lambert, White Sox, Staube, Phillies, Refractors. Seymour, Braves, O'Neill, Mariners. Thomas Jones, Marlins, Lewis, Mariners. Tuki Toussaint, Braves, black paper. Kevin Newman, blue, refractor, Pirates to 150. Corey Ray, Brewers, refractor. I sleep it. Seymour Butts. Sopko refractor. Well, our first All-American. 158 out of 225. Delvin Perez. Last time I checked, he was like 6'3", weighed 165, basically a beanpole. Bats right, throws right. Okay, Sky Blue, Reds, Hoskins, and Schwarren, Red Sox. I can't tell. He does look, he's growing into his manly body. Still got a lot of hormones and whatnot flowing through it, I imagine. Mejia, Indians. Rodriguez, Indians. Alfred Black for the Blue Jays. Zizinski, A's, and Kyle Tucker, Astros. Is it the Nationals? Because it just says National on the card. Like, maybe that's... I was just going to look later.
What's his name?
Delvin Perez. Hudson Potts, 304/499, Padres.
In the St. Louis Cardinals organization. Well, and he's Puerto Rican.
Yeah, see, it's I mean, it doesn't say Nationals. It says National. Uncle Jesse is saying going Cardinals. He is Puerto Rican. The International Baseball Academy, but it doesn't. They never say on the on this card.
He's in the Gulf Coast League Cardinals.
Weird, 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 weird.
Ronnie Williams, Kevin Bijou. I thought the name sounded familiar, but I wasn't going to say anything. Yankees, Gleyber Torres. Not for the Cubs. Palaka Twins and Cumberland Braves. Bolt, Rays, Yankees, Martinez. Rafael Bautista, black paper for the Nationals. Brendan Rodgers, Rockies, and Yurza. Diamondbacks, refractors. MCB says Cardinal, so I will just keep it until we can figure it out. Or not, or I'll just keep it, period. Chicago White Sox, Zach Birdie. Merely the 26th overall pick. Yeah, it's a little weird seeing some of the Tukey Toussaint odds me out a little bit. Will Smith, Dodgers, Hap, Cubs. Expect to see him as a Diamondback. Yankees, Nolan Martinez. Again, I mean, I don't want this to turn into a fight, so maybe I just keep it. Tyler J, refractor. Mason Thompson, refractor. Orange. It's a refractor. Ink. Nope. It is, however, the Pirates, Austin Meadows. eBay, 1 of 1. 1 out of 25. Bergie, don't try and confuse us with your facts, okay? This is the internet we're on right now. We don't deal in facts. We deal in conjecture and hearsay. AJ Puckett and Kyle Tucker. Austin Dean, Marlins, green paper to 99. Diplin, Brewers, Lynch, Yankees. It's true. Phillies, purple refractor, Cole Irvin. Austin Dean, Marlins, Kevin Gowdy, Phillies. Jacob Hayward, Giants, Pete Alonso, Mets. Tigers, Matt Manning, the Tigers, the one and only Tigers. That's his first Bowman, which should be very exciting for a lot of people. It does appear, though, that he was getting probably tired towards the end of this, because that auto just drops off in gusto, let's say, towards the end of it. Mitch Keller, Pirates refractor, Brian Reynolds, Giants refractor. Daniel Johnson, green refractor for the Nationals. Alex Call, White Sox refractor. Trent Clark, Brewers refractor. Logan Short, A's, green paper, 99. Gavin Lux, Dodgers. Lee, Royals. Dom. Thomas Williams. Yankees, Grant Holmes, A's. Low, Rays, Lizardo, Nationals. Black Paper, Javon Shelby for the A's. Every time I see it, I want the ink. Forrest Wall, Rockies. Kyle Hart, Red Sox. Number five's full, right? Right, right. Nice one for the Brewers. Out of $4.99, refractor autograph, Corey Ray. Corey Ray.
Left at number five.
You gotta switch it back, because that was where the...
No, that's where you had the...
Fraley, refractor. Who? Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Who made the mistake to do that? All you can eat pancakes and bacon, and you get to ask Santa for whatever you want?
Where is that going on?
For reals. Caprillon, Yankees, Sky Blue, Mikey York, Rays, Ortiz, Brewers. Save me a spot in line.
Seriously.
Zach Jackson, Blue Jays, Pint, Rockies. Cole Irvin, Phillies, Jake Rogers, Astros. Anthony Greer, Diamondbacks, autograph, base. Why are they going to be all Jesus-y? They should hate Santa Claus. Solak refractor, Kingery refractor. Matt Crook, purple refractor for the Giants. Mountcastle and Miller for the Cubs.
Take your time, Kid Daisy. There you go.
Last one. Need it. Need it. Hot. I need it. I mean, I'm bitching. We already got a super out of this, but I need more. I'm not happy until I got more. More. Ronnie Williams, Cardinals. Biggio, Blujas. Blue paper, Ian Happ, Cubs. Braves, Kyle Mueller. Draft number five, folks. Tim Lynch, refractor. Todd J, refractor. Need, make, happen. It's going to happen either way. You can pick your team, or you can let random.org decide what you're going to get. Mason Thompson, Padres. Brett Cumberland, Braves. Stuff is so... It's so nice. I can say I am, in fact, not in any way disappointed in drafts so far. Chris Shaw, Giants. Martinez, Yankees.
Let them know, K-Daisy. Let them know who's boss.
Palaka, Twins, Refractor, Diplin, Brujos. Szczęsny, A's, Refractor, Tucker, Astros, Refractor. Black paper for the Alec Hansen of the White Sox. None other. AJ Puckett and Nick Banks refractor cards. Brendan Rodgers, sky blue. Will Benson, Indians, purple refractor, 25/250. Mejia, Indians, Rodriguez, Indians, both refractor versions. All right. I see a blue wave. Blue wave usually means ink. Who it gonna be? Who it gonna be? Red Sox. Bobby Dalbec, blue wave refractor autograph card, first Bowman, Red Sox. Pete Alonso, refractor. Mr. Smiles, Dalton Jeffrey. What a little cutie pie. Hat a little too big for his little baby head. He throws the ball fast, though. That's his job.
Vincent reminds me of somebody.
Dean refractor, Gowdy refractor.
He looks like the little vampire. You ever saw that movie?
Delvin Perez, blue refractor card. Adcock and Martes. Hayward, Giants.
CBJ.
Sky blue, Bowden.
Bulldozing through that.
Alex Young, refractor. McGuire, refractor.
Is this PYT4?
Yup.
Yes. Baz Cameron, Astros, black paper. While he is black, I am referring to the variation. Let's run through some, let's recap autos and look at the super fractor that we pulled.
You pulled super?
Non-auto, but yes. Mm-hmm. And black wave autos are 101 this year, too.
Really? You pulled one of those?
Pulled one of those, too.
Where's that at?
And number three.
Who was it of?
I don't know. So many I don't even remember now. An Oriole. I believe.
Set block, huh?
Dalton Jeffries, A's. Blue wave, Dalbec to 150. A Kyle Mueller, Braves. Greer, Diamondbacks. Corey Ray, nice card, refractor. Manning, Tigers. Martinez, Yankees. Birdie, White Sox, goodness. We have determined that this card will go to me or the Cardinals. It is Delvin Perez. It's an All-American auto to 225. Hudson Potts, Padres to 499. Will Benson, good card for the Indians. Brian Reynolds, purple for the Giants. And if you're a Giants fan, good because it's the only Giants auto. Ben Bowden, Rockies base. Jake Fraley, Tampa Bay, purple. Only 250 in existence. Will Craig, Pirates. Kirilloff, good one for the Twins to $4.99. Ian Anderson, another high draft pick. Nolan Jones, green for the Indians. The dude that I am yanking out of every case like it's my job, Moniak. Lauer, blue for the Padres. Chatham, Red Sox. Hudson, Cardinals. Jesus Luzardo, gold wave autograph for the Nationals to 50. Sedlock base, a Robert Tyler base, and our Bolt Super, just to prove that they do in fact exist. And what did we end up number wise with this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Another 10. Another 10 out of 24 autos numbered. That is the hotness that we're talking about with Bowman Day Draft.